Hey, look, I'm tired. I'll see you later.
All right, Holmes. Just think about what I said.
Yeah. Hey, listen. Hey! Where did he go? Anyway. Ooh, a basketball court. Oh, and by the way, guys, you can actually shoot the ball, and it will deflate. I don't know if you can... Whoa. If you can knife it. But it should be possible. Shouldn't it? Oh, and I remember that there was another graffiti somewhere over here. Lady. Yeah. I didn't have my paint spray last time when I was here. So this should be sweet now. Okay. Ooh, look at this. Hey, baby. Check out my flowers. Yo. Yo, baby. Oh, man, we'd be so good together. Oh, well. Let's go back to the basketball court. I just want to try something out. Ah, damn it. I wanted to play on the other basket, so... Yeah? Ah! So I could have, like, this whole nice view of the ocean back there. And, yeah. But anyway, I have my homies over there. I'm not too worried. And actually, I remember that there's a graffiti right next to my house under the bridge, and I'm going to go after it. Yes. Also, oh, remember these things from Vice City? They were nice. Ooh, look at this thong.
Men, they all just want one thing.
Yes, baby. They want you. So, let me see if I can find a car with some opposing gang members in it. Or, better yet, I guess not. Well then. Oh, Mr. Police Officer, dude! There's another police officer here. Oh! Oh! Run! Run, fool! That's right. CJ is in the house and the police officer just went back to, walking around calmly and peacefully, like nothing happened. Ooh! Another one. So, you know, guys, I'm gonna try to get as many. There we go. As many tags as I can.
This guy jerked me around the last time.
Mr. Police Officer, dude! Look! The suspect is right here! Anyway. What I wanted to say was that I'm going to try to get all of the tags if I can. However, I'm not going to use any walkthroughs or FAQs for that. Basically, I'm just going to see if I can find them by myself. If I can't, then that's it, you know. Maybe after I finish with this city, I will go back and try to get the graffitis on my own, you know, off camera. What's this? Interesting. So I should get ready for that police department assault. But first, we have another. You stupid man. Stupid man. Look, the police. Parked over him. Damn, police. Yeah, that's right, woman. Just jump in front of a running car. Okay, there's the police. Oh, and Ryder was runner-up, as I've mentioned, so I'm going to go and do a mission for him. I mean, not Ryder, OG Loke. But yeah, that Ryder dude, yeah, he's one crazy, crazy dude. What more can I say about him, you know? Just checking for attacks. Mr. Police Officer, that's what you get. Yeah, stay there.
What does Sir desire?
Well, let's see. I'm gonna have two of the regular big ones.
I hope you enjoy your meal.
Yes.
Do come back again.
Yeah. Listen, is OG here? I wanna talk to him about some stuff. We've got some things going. Oh, the police officer somehow managed to escape.
Come on. Hey, excuse me. Loaf around here?
What? Who? You want friends with that?
Loaf. Is he available for communication?
Who? Loaf?
Man.
Oh, you mean Jeffrey.
Yeah.
Yeah. Appliance technician called in sick, so Jeff, Lope, he got promoted.
Oh.
So?
So? He's out back cleaning the fryer.
Yo, yo.
Hey, what up, Lope? CJ, what's up, homie? Hey, my shit's so tight right now, it's about to bust.
So you happy now, homie?
Happy? Man, hell no. I can't take this shit much longer. Man, I'm an artist. I'd rather be inside. Man, I can't get it done for nothing. Motherfuckers always want to keep a nigga down. And that CPO, Mad Dog's manager, is putting on me real heavy, man. He covering my style for real.
Heavy? Man, he 5'3".
That fool's strong. Man, we gotta take him out. He done blackballed me, man. I can't get in the game no way. I told you, I'm an artist, a communicator, and nobody can even hear my message. He going around telling everybody I'm whack.
Well, you obviously ain't heard your new shit. That shit is outrageous.
That's what I'm talking about, man. Down with a frown, on the tail, a sad clown.
All right, so what you want me to do?
Kill him.
I want you to take that motherfucker out. Kill him? Well, I ain't mean, damn. He going to be attendance of a ball 7 months. And that's the only time he leaves dog side.
Ooh, sniper. Well, at least it would have been fun, you know, to snipe him. Unfortunately, I don't have a sniper, but I think there is a sniper rifle in this game. I'd be surprised if there isn't, because even GTA 3 had a sniper rifle. I specifically remember a mission in GTA 3 where you had to snipe some dudes from an opposite building, a hotel, I think it was. But anyway, well, we are good enough. I mean, aside from the fact that the police is looking for us, we are pretty good. What? Listen. Crap. So what now? Oh. I get it. Oh man, the police is still looking for me, but... Wait. I know I'm on a mission, but I just can't resist the temptation to tag these. Okay, so we have one quarter of the entire tags in the city done. No way, Mr. Police Officer. Good. Gotta be careful now. Oh, man. Come on, CJ. Come on, man. Other drivers, huh? Before 10 p.m. All right. Man, I don't remember this mission. Hopefully, I can do it the same way as the other cars. All right. Just hope nobody runs into me. Okay, you can pass, dude. Come on, come on, go. Whoa. I've never been good at lateral parking. Okay, is this good? Okay, oh my god, guys, this is... Yes, sir. Ooh. Cool.
Congratulations on your award. You must be thrilled.
Yeah.
Yeah. I like to thank my fans, my mama, and my dealer.
Hold position in the middle of the motorcade until we get to the award show. Stay close and let's roll.
Got it. Mr. Police Officer, what are you doing in the middle of the motorcade? What does it say, the buck? On the license plate. Whoa. Check it out. Who are those dudes photographing now? I mean, Mad Dog's left.
Hey, man. Take me back to Dog Man. Not today, asshole. Today, we taking the scenic route via the bottom of the ocean.
Alrighty. No one sees you. How can I make sure no one sees me? Shut up. Excellent. Good job, CJ. Fantastic work, man. Ho ho ho! I loved that. Okay, now it's time to bust some balls and... Oh, I just loved this. Yes. Okay, let's go to sleep. Oops. Damn tree. Always getting in my way. Yes. Oh, this was sweet. All right, guys. So, here's another voting. So, if you haven't enabled captions, or rather, what are they called? Annotations. Yes, that's it. Then do it now and check out the voting. Yeah, it's time for some private time with CJ in the bathroom with Miss Candy Sucks.